healthy?
No.
No, absolutely not. So, if we have a pond that is so loud, you see frogs everywhere, and then maybe the following month or even later in that year, there's no frogs, that can be an indication that the water quality is gone down.